Hey everybody, hope you are doing well. It's been a little while since we did a Huey Lewis song. And I wanted to do this song because I was out on a jog today. And there was a song that came on, it wasn't this one. And it dawned on me that I don't think I ever really talked about how well that band sang harmony. I did do a song called It's All Right, which was an a cappella song of theirs. It's a cover song. And I definitely mentioned how beautiful their voices work together. But then I've only done two songs by them on this channel, and it feels like an oversight not to mention it again. So I wanted to do the songs, Doing It All for My Baby, and the harmonies on this, the vocals on this, where virtually every member of the band is singing harmony, is just incredible. And the thing about them, they always pulled it off live. So with that said, let's check out Doing It All for My Baby by Huey Lewis and the News. Look, man, I know that Huey Lewis and the News are definitely an 80s sounding band. I get it. I don't care. It's good music, and I can go and listen to it any damn time I want to because it is just there's something there. And, you know, they always practice their harmonies. You know, you hear about groups like the Eagles practicing harmonies before they go on stage, you know, singing songs like, you know, Seven Bridges Road or something like that. You see these behind the scenes videos, you know, these Instagram posts of singers and their backing vocalists practicing in the dressing room before they go on stage. And obviously that's important, clearly. But I don't know how often you actually hear about a rock band doing so. And they should. And I bet you most of them do, or many of them do, at least if they have harmony as a important part of their performances. Bands like King's X, where they have three pieces, you know, a three-piece band, and all three members have to be singing together. So they have to warm that up. They have to practice it. But I don't know. I mean, I guess you wouldn't necessarily think about it with more of a contemporary rock band. And yet these guys, you know, legendarily had incredible vocals, did a cappella every single night that they performed, whether it be one song, three songs, whatever it was. They'd pull out and they just get up in front of the microphone and sing to the audience, put the instruments away and just sing to the audience. And it's an underappreciated part of what this band was. And, you know, I wish I could have seen them more. I really do. I wish I could have seen them perform live more. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Know that I appreciate you and I wish you all well. Okay, take care.